Go ahead and you do the video study.
No, I'll do it.
Okay.
We're cranking it over for the first time in 45 years. What we should do is put some ether, or don't try to start it.
No, don't try to start it. No, because
you got to put fresh fuel. Right. All right, so the engine cranks over perfectly well.
Yeah, there's compression on it.
And there's a good compression. So we just need to put fuel into the fuel supply. You don't want to see if it sparks with the ether, or that's not a good idea.
Because you need
put fresh fuel and bypass all the
clean these cups up for the carburetor.
All right, great, thanks. But the engine cranks over and freshly rebuilt motor. Hope that was helpful.